Hi everyone. I wanted to wish you a Chag Sameach. We have coming up this Sunday night through Tuesday night, which is Monday and Tuesday, the holiday of Shavuot, of the receiving the Torah. 3,303 years ago, 3333, is when we all stood together, united at Mount Sinai to receive the Torah, all its teachings, including the Ten Commandments. It was then that all of us told God that we will do what says and it's expected in the Torah, and we will listen and absorb the message. Ever since then, the Torah has been the foundation for wisdom and understanding and peace and civilization around the world. Not just for the Jewish people, but for the entire world. And therefore, in these days where we are witnessing unprecedented times in our Holy Land, it is our hope and prayer that we will be able to experience peace, not just in the Holy Land, but all over the world. And as such, it becomes even more incumbent upon us to take this opportunity of the holiday of Shavuot for all of us, wherever we are, to join everyone else in receiving the Ten Commandments all over again. Every year, when a special holiday comes, it's not just a historical day that we celebrate, but rather it is a new flow of energy and blessings that comes upon this world. And so, this holiday of Shavuot on Monday, receiving of the Ten Commandments, it is really more than any other time necessary for us to show unity with our brothers and sisters in the Holy Land, asking for peace and tranquility. And again, what the Torah brought to the world wasn't something special for the Jewish people, but rather, it laid the foundation for morality and ethical behavior, for the foundations of civilization all across our globe. And therefore, by us strengthening ourselves through learning Torah and fulfilling the mitzvahs, not only we make a difference in our own personal life, but we have an effect on our surroundings and the world at large. So please join us Monday as we read through the Ten Commandments again for the 3,333rd time in the history of the world, but with a new twist. It's going to be a new flow of energy that is going to be gifted to humanity to make the world a better place. Prayers will start 10 a.m. and the Torah will be taken out approximately 11 a.m. And at that point, we will be reading the Ten Commandments. Of course, needless to say, as usual, we have a custom of celebrating also with a dairy kiddush and meal. So the delicious cheesecake will be waiting for you as well. Looking forward to seeing you and reminding you as well that on Tuesday is going to be Yizkor Memorial Prayers. Services will start at 10 a.m. So 10 a.m. we start the services, and approximately 11:30 is when we're going to be finishing the Torah reading and starting the Yizkor Memorial Services for our loved ones. Please join us, and I want to wish you all a happy Shavuot, a Chag Sameach, and Kabbalat HaTorah B'Simcha U'B'Pinimiyut, that we should all receive the Torah with happiness and joy, and we should have it absorbed and permeate our being and our entire life through and through. Chag Sameach.